You've been pretty quiet this morning. One might say moody.
You'd be moody, too, if you're just thrown out of a world-class think tank like the Vore Collective.
Yep, that mood would be elation. They're a bunch of nerd turds. Who cares if they don't like you, Walter?
That is easy for you to say. You waltz in, and in 2 seconds, they're eating out of your hand. I can't get humans to like me. I can't get them mentally enabled to accept me. I'm a man without a home.
You have a home. Scorpion is your home. I'm your home.
No, I know. I just, this war situation, it's deflating.
Well, then inflate yourself. You're in Dork Heaven. You know, there's a robotics booth. There's a trophy station where you take traveling selfies or something.
Oh, wow. I guess. Oh, I am excited to see Richard Elia's new eLife presentation.
eLife by Elia Lion provides high-end home security, virtual reality home movies, wellness monitoring. But what I'm really excited to see is his new phone banking app. Underwritten with over $1 billion in private equity, eLife Banking provides the common man Wall Street quality financial advice for free.
All through Barnaby, the banking butler. It's a digital interface to make the whole experience fun.
You know about the software?
When I was working with Elia right after you fired me.
Water under the bridge.
They were coding the app software. I'm surprised he's unveiling it today because they were way behind just a few months ago.
Brought all the boxes.
What the hell is this?
Well, these are the boxes from in the trailer.
No, I set the boxes by the trailer, not in the trailer.
Intern,